basically just talk. So, people can be shitty, right? Yeah. I'm just at the point where if you're just gonna start unnecessary drama, I'm just gonna say whatever and blog. Because I had to do that to a specific person who I know time to time again was gonna repeat this same behavior. And I had my hopes and everything, and they were aware that that's what I was gonna do if they fucked up again. But this goes out to anybody, not just one specific person. This goes out to anybody that I tell this to, because at the point of time, I'm 22 now. I don't have the time and patience to deal with stupidity and everything. So I mean, I took the time of boundaries, setting said boundaries, looking at red flags, that and the third. You know what I mean? And it just sucks that, like, when people start doing good, they just go back to their repeated behaviors. I'm not saying I'm an innocent angel, because there is stuff that I did in the past, and there is stuff where I would get better, and then I went back to the slopes. But at this time, that's not 100% about me, but I'm setting that as a prime example. Basically, I just think that people just need a breather and realize their mistakes, especially what they're saying to said person, before assuming things and then trying to make bigger problems when it shouldn't have been said bigger problem, but it excluded two bigger problems. Hence why people are just like laughing at you, or just sit there being like, okay, whatever, take a chill pill, and then block you, and then you wonder why you lose said people and everything. Take me as an example, because I've done that a lot. But no, people are just something. It's very interesting to intervene and watch, I guess. But I figured that maybe in a few of my speed draws or speed paints, I'm gonna talk a little bit on them, not talk too much, and if I do, then that's when you know that I just don't want to keep my mouth shut. But yeah, if you see this drawing here, there was a werewolf meme that's been around for, I think, a long while now. I don't know how long, but it's been there for a while. So I used it for one of my personas, beast forms, as a reference, as you can tell from the beginning, that I sketched out a skeleton of what it would look like, and then I just did what I did. But the reference was there on both ends of the werewolf meme and everything. But besides the whole point of ideal, I don't really care what's been said or done on social media, even if it's like something. I keep my eyes off of it, but if I know something's suspiciously wrong and I catch you red-handed and I know you're lying and full of shit, I'm just gonna laugh at you and just be like, okay, dude, and block, like I said before. But I don't got the time and patience. If you're gonna do that child's play high school drama bullshit, then you might as well take your ass back to high school, I guess, and continue that childish, immature act that you got going on. Because I'm pretty sure people in our age group at this point, or even older, like maybe almost close to 30, are not gonna be dealing with your shit, or anybody's shit at this point, because it's like, dude, by now you should have grown up, but apparently not. But hey, shit happens. I mean, people just don't know how to like grow up just yet and do embarrassing shit, and then maybe in like their mid-20s they'll realize that, like, hey, I shouldn't be doing this. But you know, some people learn early, some people learn a little bit later. There's no shame in that. I mean, that's something I learned in high school, and that's something that my principal used to tell me, and a few teachers, so that's how I knew. But I think that's all I really gotta say. I don't have much to say, and I don't really have much anything else to point out or say, because it's not indirected towards anybody. It's just me just talking. Just, you know, I guess giving some light into it. I don't know. But hopefully you did enjoy this video and enjoyed this little speed draw that I did for myself on my birthday. But I figured showing it now because I whoopsie doopsie forgot. But yeah, that's really it to this. Bye.
That girl is vicious, she's vicious, got venom in her kisses. She's wicked, yeah, somehow so delicious. And I love how she devours me, just might make her my missus. She's vicious, got venom in her kisses. Little sadistic, little bit loud, little bit reckless, makes me smile. Little bit jealous, little bit stuck, new tattoos every time we fuck. Chewing me up and spitting me out, piece of my heart inside her mouth. Killing me slowly, I don't care, if she goes to hell, please save me a chair. And I love the way you hate me. You love to drive me crazy. She's vicious, got venom in her kisses. She's wicked, yet somehow so delicious. And I love how she devours me.